You don't want to be with him. You just be bored.
Flowers and some champagne showers. All the shrimp and lobster towels. But it's me that gets...
Hey, y'all. Hope everyone's staying safe. Happy Vlogmas. Whatever the day it is. I'm not doing Vlogmas. But I'll be popping in periodically. But, hope everyone's having a good holiday. I hope everyone had a good Thanksgiving. Christmas is coming up. I didn't put my tree up. It's still not up. So I'm gonna do that. It's probably Saturday or Monday. Put the tree up. Okay. Yeah. Let me tell you who trying to come back, who's not coming back, child. Y'all remember light skin? Why light skin going hit me up on Instagram? I'm talking about some, damn, you still finding shit. Child, I ain't responding at me in. It's just not worth it to me. Like, if, like, the sex was really good and, like, he just wasn't consistent, but the sex was really good and we had good conversation, then, you know, maybe a bitch will overlook some things. But it's not. So, yeah, no.
I said what I said.
Peace. Anyways, and other news, I'm having an event. Well, technically, it's not my event. I am a part of an event called Sip and Shop. It's coming up, and I invited a couple people, a couple of my little homies. So I hope it all goes well with them all in one room, because I'm single, okay? Per, and but yeah. And everybody but buy some. Buy some, big homie. Buy some. But yeah, I'm just at work. I want to go to Walmart. I need to make some phone calls. And I'm tired. But, I'm going to work. And I'm going to see y'all later. Anything eventful happens. Hey, y'all. Don't talk about me because my vlogging has been terrible, but I am at work and I will be getting off soon. Once I get off, I am going to I'm gonna go get my nail fixed. I broke a nail. And I just got my nails done. Tomorrow we'll get my nail fixed. And I'm also going to change my nail color. Because I'm kind of over the black already. So. Yeah, so I'm going to do that. And then I have to pick up my kid. We're going to put up our Christmas tree today. And I'm going to make dinner. Yeah. So. I'm supposed to go on a little date tonight. I may cancel because I just don't feel like it. I just rather stay in my house, put on some cozy pajamas, put up my tree and cook dinner and just chill. Yeah. I'm just trying to chill. There's like phone calls and shit I need to do. So I'm going to do that. And then, I didn't do a to-do list today, which is not good. I need to. I think I'm going to go to the gym. I think I'm gonna pick up my kid and then me and her are gonna go to the gym. I'm gonna stop home first. I'm gonna stop and get my nail fixed. What time does the gym close? I don't even know, but I need to check what time the gym closes today. Cause I want to get my nail fixed, then go change. I'm just gonna put a hoodie on and some sneakers. And then pick her up. And then we could go to the gym. It might close by that time. I don't know. So I'm thinking maybe, do I want to go to the gym before I pick her up? Just for a little bit? I might do that. I might get my nail fixed after work. Get my nail fixed and run home, change, run to the gym, do like a quick 45, and then go pick her up. Then we'll come home, do the tree. I'll make dinner. If I don't make dinner, we'll eat. We'll get some dinner. And then, yeah, I just really don't feel like going on a new date. I don't feel like it. I don't feel like being bothered. I don't feel like getting dressed. I don't feel like none of that shit. So, yeah, I don't think I'm going. Respectfully, I don't think I'm going. I'm going to also probably upload this vlog today. Maybe. I have to delete some storage in order to upload the vlog. So, that's the vlog is done. Like, the vlog is edited. And ready, like my thumbnail is ready, my vlog is edited. It's just in order to upload it, I have to remove. I need to clear up storage, and that's annoying. So, I'm back. I'll see y'all later.
Hey y'all, we're at a pop up shop.
Hey,
this is her pop up shop. This is sipping
shop. My third one.
Tell them your information.
Okay, so yes, I am Miss Dominique Bambi. I have two businesses, Royal Ribbons and Bambi Bundles, where I sell jewelry and hair. I make wigs and all that. So come if you want to vend. I'm looking for vendors every month, $25, and sell what you want.
Her information will be in the description box. Make sure y'all check her out. Do you want to be on the vlog?
Let me
set up. Oh, okay. No, I'll be back. So I'm at this pop-up shop. We're all set up. What? Let me see, turn it around. Oh, no, that's my phone. So I did some shopping yesterday, which I shouldn't have. But, you know, Merry Christmas to me. So we're going to do a little haul real quick. So here we go. First item. Y'all know I had the small one. I got the medium tote because it was super cute. And I needed a work bag. And it was just super cute. And it was free. Because, you know, I get rewards. So I got this bag. And then I got a gift from my little friend. He got me this one. Big one. I got the extra large one, and I have a medium one, and then I have a mini one. I want the black one like this. This is super cute though. I don't know what the price is. Do y'all see it on there? Honestly, I think it was two something. It was 206. That's not bad. 206. That was cute. This was a little gift he bought me. Since we're on bag. That's it from Bloomingdale's. Y'all. I had saw this bag, and I died. So I originally had saw this bag in Burlington, right? And how cute is this? And they wanted like $70 for it. And I'm just like, I like it, but I was being cheap that day. So I'm just like, yeah, I don't want to pay $70 for it. It's cute, but I don't want to pay $70 for it. Bitch, why I went in Ross and I saw it? Bitch. It was only $32 in Ross. Baby, it's a Steve Madden. This is so cute because I be needing a pop of color. And I love like these adjustable chain bags. Oh, this is so fucking pretty. I love this. So I got that, right? And then y'all know the story. I fucking love this. So y'all know I have a black one. Like, not like this, but from this brand. And I love it, right? I love this color. And fun story, I bought a bag from Macy's from this brand. And I fucking paid the real price. Like, I paid the $235 with taxes. I paid the full fucking price, bitch, because I didn't know they sell them in Ross. And I originally had went to Macy's for those puffer coach bags, and they didn't have it. So I was like, I'm gonna leave with something, bitch. So I went to the bag section and I saw that bag and I fell in love with it. It's over there. I can show you real quick, hold on. But I fell in love with it, so I paid for it. I paid the $235 for it. And then a couple weeks later, I went to Ross, bitch, and I saw something so similar. Let me tell y'all. This is the bag. I never even wore this, bitch. I paid $400 for this bag. They never wear it. Yeah. But I'm going to wear it one day. This bag, I paid the $234. Bitch, can you remember? I paid $230 for that one, right? And then this is the medium bag that I got from, like, the bitch. And then I paid, how much did I pay? Because this was originally $232. You know, what takes whatever would have been $230. But bitch, I only paid like $40 for this Air Force. But I actually paid the original price for the black one. I was irritated like shit, bitch. But yeah. So that's what I fucking whatever. So I got this brand again. I really like them. I love the color. Like, I don't know, I really like this color. And I have a black one. I have a black one over here. And so then I have this one. Super cute. It's super cute. So yeah.
Okay. Yes! I'm so on crack. You got to put it on crack. She has stumped
her.
She did
that. I cannot.
I'll do it.
Just bad, bad. Paula had a whole body done. She said, "You don't recognize me, but I'm gonna keep my face." Yeah. My husband stabbed her 17 times. She took 17 times. Put it on the pool. It was on TV.
Stop moving the table, Christian. You're hitting the table.
Move back a little bit, baby.
My other family got killed.
They fucking up for us. Why we gotta get fucked up?
West Philly and North Philly.
That's when I go, since I'm last.
Go ahead.
She said she had the real thing, but all of my friends had that shit too. And this summer she had
cancer. He has so much skill to do it.
I know which one. I know her sister. Oh, that lady I used to sell Avon to. Oh, when I go around.
Oh my Lordy Lord.
Whoa, y'all think y'all pretty especially with the stuff when they ordered, they was a mess. Her old man, hell, baby daddy beat her, and I knew she was gonna die from cancer. He was in a circle praying for me. Then a little came and said,
yes,
she
was at
She used to always.
I did it.
Good morning. I always talk to y'all while I'm being taking my morning piss. I'm running super late for work. They gonna cuss me out, but be lucky I fucking came. That's how I feel. Y'all. I don't like this because I feel like I'm about to backslide. And I don't like that. This nigga need to stay in 2021. And he's trying to come in 2024. And I don't like that. But, you know. I smell so good. You know when you just smell yourself? It could because I completely overspray. No one should spray that much, honestly. It's a waste, but we move. But I'm going to work. I don't know if I'm going to respond to this boy because I shouldn't respond to this boy. But I don't know, y'all. He ain't, you know, you might know, you know, dang ship. She ain't trying to be with him. Or you don't want to be with him. You just be bored.
Keep saying it. Just keep saying it. Keep saying it out loud. And maybe you will convince Hope.
You know, and he got money. He had some fun. You know, y'all already was fucking. So you don't feel like fucking nobody new. So he's like, yeah, whatever. I'll be wanting some dick sometimes, you know. I can see him for some decent time. I don't know if I'm trifling or slip back. I don't know. Let's wait and see.